Ouvre ton cœur à la parole de Jésus-Christ.
And you'll be blessed today.
Et tu seras béni aujourd'hui.
Not only blessed, never.
Non seulement tu seras béni,
but you'll be empowered for victory.
Mais tu seras revêtu de puissance pour la victoire.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's open our Bible to the book of Psalms.
Pouvons-nous ouvrir dans les livres des psaumes?
Let's go to the book of Psalms, chapter 37.
Psaume chapitre 37.
Psalms chapter 37, we read from verse 23.
À partir du verset 23.
Are we there? The Lord directs the steps of the godly.
He delights in every detail of their lives. 24. Though they stumble, they will never fall. For the Lord holds them by the hand. Amen.
Psaume chapitre 37, verset 23 et verset 24, c'est écrit. L'Éternel a fait les pas de l'homme, et il prend plaisir à sa voix. Verset 24. S'il tombe, il ne se dégassera pas. S'il tombe, il n'est pas dégassé, car l'Éternel lui prend la main. Amen.
Listen and listen well. The Lord of God directs the steps of the godly. Just in the steps of believers.
The choir.
In Jesus.
A Jesus.
He directs the steps number one. Then the Lord delights in every detail of your life.
Et il prend plaisir dans tous les détails de votre vie.
Now.
Maintenant.
The devil understands this very well.
Le diable comprend cela très bien.
That God is interested in the steps of his people. Every step, man, if you want to make every step, bring God into the center of that step.
Si tu veux faire une prière, pas il faut amener Dieu dans ce pas.
The Bible says everything we should pray.
La Bible dit qu'on doit prier dans
ce pas.
Dieu veut que tu lui parles, même si c'est 1 million de fois par jour.
The more you listen and pray to God, you come to prayer, the more Jesus loves you because you worship him more than other people.
Plus tu te rapproches de Jésus dans la prière, il t'aime plus parce que tu l'adores plus que les autres.
Now, listen and listen well. Every step
tout part.
That man is taking,
que l'homme fait,
and he's not involved from there, there is an automatic activity that will take place.
Et il n'a pas
and in Judah, without being called, will come.
Travailler avec Dieu, c'est une vie de succès.
Involve God in every matter.
été tué dans toute affaire.
And to see where you was involved back then.
Parce que Satan veut dévorer la vie de l'homme.
Il y a un time qui m'a fait un peu de vidage. Non, mais dans la vie, il y a un peu.
Vous pouvez me témoigner qu'il y a des livres
de l'homme.
Quand vous n'avez pas prié, vous allez voir que
les démons vont venir vous attaquer.
Les démons vont venir vous attaquer.
So they are attacking you, see, so we don't know. You let them move up, they don't bend your leg. Put them on one corner. That's what they want.
Et vous pouvez voir certaines de ces attaques. Et d'autres, vous allez se voir le résultat le matin.
Yes, because Satan is the master of obey God.
Mais si vous obéissez à Dieu,
walking with God,
et vous marchez avec
God is the one guiding your steps.
C'est lui qui va guider vos pas.
You become so strong up in you.
Vous serez très
so powerful in prayer.
Très
you will not pray on prayer, no division.
Vous n'allez pas prier sans voir le résultat.
You don't want some time in prayer.
No, no, no.
When you
get
a nice time with God,
quand vous
when you say amen,
et dès que vous dites amen,
because
there is a righteous
who is talking.
Parce qu'il y a quelqu'un de juste qui parle.
See, I even tell my people, don't waste your time. Sitting or whatever you do, you just wasting your time. Better gather yourself. Be with God for a short time. Handle it, and you make yourself well established. And you move your life.
Je vous dis souvent, c'est
bien. Tell me to remember, I'm not going to do nothing. Handle it, the problem you're facing is because God is not the one handling it for you. But if God handles it for you, it will open. What you want will come to you. You simply enjoy it, and your cries are over.
Ton problème, c'est que ce n'est pas Dieu qui gère le problème, la victoire. Mais si Dieu prend le devant et qu'il se met à contrôler les choses de ton problème,
it is needless going to the devil.
Ça ne sert à rien d'aller au diable.
It is needless going to Satan.
Ça ne sert à rien de servir Satan.
It is needless doing all this. You are selling yourself to a destructive space. To a destructive future.
Vous vendez à un ami destructif.
You will not win.
Vous n'allez nulle part.
If God is guiding yourself,
si Dieu dit de vous voir,
there's a kind of light shining on you.
Il y aura une lumière qui va.
Everybody will admire you.
Et tout le monde va vous admirer.
Their name will be on the news.
Votre nom sera à la une.
Am I not somebody here?
Est-ce qu'on m'entend dire?
Ah, oh, by the way, I don't think you must go on newspapers, television. No. In your pocket, your name will be on the news tonight.
Je dis là.
You know that sister, you know that brother,
that what you can see, what you don't.
I just saw him with a kind of car that I don't understand. He didn't take money from inside you.
Yes, you have
God has taken so much money overnight. Protecting you from somebody to see it.
Et qui le protège? Plutôt des gens de votre façon.
When God gives, he protects.
Quand Dieu donne, il protège.
You know that sister.
Hey. Tu connais cette sœur?
Before we know, her wedding is on this social and so.
In the time of the second one,
you
saw my
life. Do you know the photo? Make one comment to
him.
It's those water girls in the water. Eh? Those girls that feel like they're in the shine. But you know the time of day, but you are making the right steps.
Ce sont ces filles à regarder dans le quartier qui se font de vous. Ils vont
être
la couleur.
The first people know how to talk to her. Mais comment la fille là-haut? Quand elle était comme un moumou, elle est comme un moumou. C'est elle qui s'est mariée avant nous. Mais c'est comment? Là où est-ce que? Our moumou, in the eyes of men, is the best success in the eyes of God.
Donc, la liberté aux yeux des hommes, c'est le meilleur succès aux yeux des filles.
Let them give you all the kind of names.
Come, don't push out the door.
That should give you no problem.
Y'a pas de problème.
No, they should give you names. You see some people insulting church people, believers, that are not sense people. And so, now people must not find out your sense. No, we don't know your sense. Believers, people of living church, we don't know your sense. The right thing is that when you are practicing God well, you are agreeing with somebody. Eh?
Bon,
you are making fun of me, don't listen.
Et vous, 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 et la conscience de la
mort
et l'activité de la distraction. Parce que vous ne
raisonnez pas.
Faithful to God, your small error is not error, it is a training ground for
you must know. Ne sont pas des égaux.
God wants you to know that Satan is there. If you don't know, you will not stand well.
C'est
but when you know it, you can stand better.
Dieu veut que tu saches que Satan est là, parce que quand tu vas connaître cela, tu pourras mieux te tenir et résister.
If there is no attack, there is no victory. I'm giving glory to God.
S'il n'y a pas d'attaque, il n'y aura pas de victoire. On ne va pas rendre gloire à Dieu.
But when they attack you now, you pray. God give you victory now. Oh, testimony.
C'est après les attaques que vous priez et que Dieu vous donne la victoire, vous témoignez.
If Hannah was not barren, see, they would have known that God is in God, a God of impossibility. Would they have not anywhere?
See, all the destiny, comme elle était, elle
n'avait
pas connu la puissance de Dieu.
Somebody was blind, and Lord Jesus Christ came and made the man to see. When they asked him, Lord, what is the thing that made this man to be blind?
Say what?
It's nobody's problem. It's not the man's fault. It's not the fault of his parents.
C'est pas la faute.
God blinded him himself. Get the blinded there. So that what? When he would remove him, there was God's power.
Il a donné la cécité pour que quand il enlève cette maladie, on voit la puissance de Dieu.
So some people have got experiment done.
So il y a des gens qui ont eu des
expériences. Some people are God's experiment ground. So God put that pain in your leg so that you be crying pain.
Donc,
so when God removed that pain, what will happen? People will know that there is a God that liveth. There is a God that is
de cette douleur, de cette plaie, les gens sauront qu'il y a un Dieu qui vit, qui est vivant.
I love that scripture. When they stumble, I will do what? I will take them up. Because I have that grace of God lifting you up. When you are in trouble, you have hit the height of everywhere. You will hit the height of every society because you will never fall and go. No.
There's
somebody who was a billionaire. But the money went and went till today night, he didn't walk on foot. But if you are working with the Lord, then you will stumble. Stumble. Let us continue the journey. We are going. Let's go. Let's go on.
Avanzo.
Failure in somebody's life. No, it's not failure.
Ce n'est pas l'échec. Il n'y a pas l'échec dans ta
vie. I am God's experiment ground.
Je suis une telle expérience pour Dieu.
See, everything happening to me,
c'est tout ce qui m'arrive,
is for God's glory.
C'est pour la gloire de Dieu.
It's not for the glory of Satan.
Ce n'est pas pour la gloire de Satan.
It is not for laughter.
Ce n'est pas pour les moqueries.
It is